I've read some CDs about a guy named Kevin Trudeau, and this guy would talk about Roger Callahan and how happy he was with the treatments and how he would have Roger over the phone, and it's like, I know this guy, you know, and it reminded me about what I heard about, you know, a few years before. And then I said, okay, but why am I not going to try that? So I tried to find and call Roger. He wasn't available at the time, but I had Joanne. That really changed my life. You know, there was that time when I was so down. Seriously, if I had to go to see a doctor, he would have given me pills for antidepressant or something, you know? Mm-hmm. I was so down. It was like, dark is dark and nothing's going to change that, you know? That was really my mindset. And to tell you the truth, I only, you know, went off the phone with Joanne first because I already paid and because the lady was so nice, I didn't want just to leave her hanging or something. It's like, okay, I'm going to get her, but there's nothing she's going to be able to do. That was really my mindset. And in a matter of minutes, seriously, it was like somebody did put the light on again. It was so dramatic. It was actually a toxin, something very specific to TFT. I couldn't believe it. At that very point, I was like, that I need to know how to do that. You know, I'm a pharmacist by training, and I've been a researcher for almost a little bit more than 15 years. Mm-hmm. And I've never came across something that could make such a dramatic change so quickly. So I made a decision at that point, and I asked Joanne, how could I learn more about this? I need to know how to do it. You know, many people are in need of that kind of thing, you know. So that's how I started my journey learning TFT. And it's been incredible ever since. For a little bit more than 2 years now, I changed my line of work. I stopped being a biological researcher, becoming a TFT researcher, practitioner, and teacher. And I've never been so happy in my life.
Very nice. Yeah. Very amazing story. And tell me a little more about this toxin. What was that? How it affect you, and how you changed it?
That's actually a really important story for me, because I had a toxin in TFT means that there is something that your system is not processing optimally. It's not necessarily poison. Mm-hmm. And in my case, it was really not a poison. It was almonds. Wow. And in the world of research, we know that almonds are supposed to be maybe the very best nutrition for your brain. So, being a good pharmacist, the downer, if you allow me, the more down I would feel, the more almond I would eat.
Yeah.
So the worse I would be. Mm-hmm. But I didn't know better. Mm. And so I would really follow all the learning and all the research that I've, you know, read and came across and everything. And for me, it made perfect sense to eat more and more almonds. The problem was my system, for whatever reason, wasn't processing the almond right. So the more I would eat, the worse I would be. Mm-hmm. And I didn't know that. In a matter of minutes, Joanne, over the phone, like several thousand kilometers away, would, you know, just ask me the right questions, and she would pinpoint that it was the almonds. And she would have me do this, one of those very simple treatments. And as I told you before, it was so dramatic. It went from dark to light again. And you know what the strangest thing was? I could still remember myself. Yeah, a few seconds ago, nothing would make sense in the universe, you know? And right now I'm like, okay, some things are not that good, but it's totally manageable, you know? So the toxin part is really one of those things that I've never came across in any other modality in such a clear and simple way as it is in TFT.
So you cleared this ailment, toxins, and then you got better, just like that?
Just in a matter of seconds.
And depression is gone?
Gone.
Amazing.
You know, I had not to take almonds for several months after that, you know, and I had to continue treating myself in order to get better regarding the sensitivity. Mm-hmm. But as long as I didn't take almonds, I was fine.
Very nice.
It was really incredible, yeah.
Wow.